Tied in Farmersville.
And we're gone,
but not bad.